What's going on, guys, and welcome to Dark Below. This is the first mission, Feast of Croton, level 28, hard mode, modded truckers. I have a Mr. Hack with me, helping me out. Yep. Oh, wow, you're level 29. We're the same now. Yeah. How does it feel? Alright, let's go and play the Feast of Croton. Damn, this shit is exciting. Exciting.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Alright, so it's Crota. Crota. Oh shit. Well, it seems like there's no new map, is pretty much. Maybe a new area.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Well, it is a devil's lair, looks like spider area. Oh, what the fuck, that wizard looks creepy! Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
This is... this shit is gonna be crazy! Ladies and gentlemen of destiny! I think I might die a few times, just to see what it looks like. How it feels like. Yeah, if I die, it's gonna be on purpose, for sure. Nah, they better show us the new areas. So I don't wanna play in the same fucking area.
I doubt it.
Yeah. Can you imagine that there's gonna be no new enemies, no new areas? Waste of fucking money. Wizard is kinda OP. What is that? Wheel of Crota. Omnigul. Your name is shit. Oh my god, now that's fun. I like it. Little bit. Too much shit is going on, I like that. Wow, this is a mission, dude. This is not a strike. It feels like final boss. Oh, this is fun.
Oh, I missed. Damn it.
What? That is weird, that scream. What? I guess we're not supposed to be able to kill her. Wow, so much heavy ammunition.
Yeah.
I guess it's like following her into the darkness. Into the dark below. In her vagina.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Okay. That's creepy. I'm a little bit scared now. Oh shit, Blade of Crota is here!
Where do you go, God?
Oh my god. Step away. Oh, this. Yes, fuck, yes. Oh, I got the Sword of Crota. Where are you? Oh, you're good, okay. I don't know, was this an event or this a part of the mission? This is die, motherfucker! Come here! Yeah, pretty much like Devil's Lair Strike, we're going back from the backwards. Just without the spiders.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, I got my one of the bounties completed. Here, take the sword. Get the bounty completed. Cut. Okay, there we go.
Oh, I gotta get the pig, guys.
I'm sorry. Here, I left a little bit of health. There we go. Oh yeah, in a new area. Oh shit. Yeah, I guess that was like an event. So.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the new area, looks like. Yeah, this one, it's been here. It seems like it's probably...
I survived for years in the tunnels.
No, this is here.
Moon,
I've been here before.
Using the shadows as the hive do. Keep your eyes open.
I don't
open.
Think it's ever been a mission before, though.
Yeah, I mean, this tunnel was, but was this area here?
Yeah, it was here.
Oh, wow, I never went here. I went to the tunnel.
I just peeked.
Oh, okay. You peeked, you're like, no, if I go all the way, Bungie will fucking... What would they do to you? They would ban you from the game.
No, I just didn't wanna...
What the fuck, Doc? What? Oh my god! Holy shit! I'm out of here, I'm going back to fucking Cosmodrome patrolling, dude. Oh my god, he's following me, dude. I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Dude. Oh my god, he's killing me. He's gonna kill me. No, Mr. Knight, don't kill me, you fucking bitch.
Oh god.
Dude, he's OP. He's a fucking OP. Oh shit. Sardon, Feast of Crota, there it is. I guess that's the final boss of this mission. That's it. That's the mission. Oh, what's happening? What's fucking happening? What's happening? I was taking damage.
Oh, I almost killed myself. I can't fly.
You're not a bird. Well,
can you double jump? Can you double jump?
Nope, I can't. It's disabled.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I love this. What's happening? Who's killing me? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I feel like I'm gonna die.
I got him.
Nice, dude.
And then, I got him and then I died.
Oh, okay. I'll get you, my friend.
Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do.
I'm dead so
the
much.
Rest of Crota's disciples will not cease
he?
Until Earth is ready for their master's return.
Where did you kill him at? Shards of Feast Blade. Okay.
Right in this area.
Where? Okay, maybe he dropped something, like, you know, the triangle fucking stuff. Nope.
Oh, no, I didn't get anything.
He's a little bitch. Got killed. Oh my god, this is fun. Guys, let me know in the comments what you think about Dark Below, if you're hyped or not. And I'll see you in the next video of the next mission. Let's just see what we get at the end, though. Maybe we get some more new cool stuff, I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna give us something. Maybe a rare Ingram? Yep, rare Ingram. Alright. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe. All the likes are appreciated. And I see you later. Bye-bye.